Oh dear, it seems that Piglet has lost some pages from his book of memories. He could certainly use your help to find them and put his scrapbook back together again. Now, you can look for the missing pages in Pooh's house, Rabbit's house, Kanga's house, and Piglet's house. Just use the arrow keys on your remote control to select which house you'd like to explore, and then press Enter. Once inside, you can use the arrow keys to move around the room. When you've come to a place where you think one of the scrapbook pages is hidden, press Enter. Select the map icon to go back to the 100-acre wood. Now then, it's time to begin, and time for you to select one of the houses. Oh, Piglet will be so pleased that you found a missing page. It's time to move on to another house, don't you think? A piece of paper can slip behind almost anything, but it's not behind that. Oh, Piglet will be so pleased that you found a missing page. It's time to move on to another house, don't you think? Wonderful! You found one of Piglet's scrapbook pages. Let's move on to the next house to find another. You found it! The last page that we need. Piglet's Book of Memories is now complete again. Thank you so much for your help. We couldn't have done it without you.